He's expecting an answer from me. No one does. That's why he's good at his job. The truth. He has no choice. I'm the president. I'll see you at dinner. Vasily, gentlemen, we have only two choices. Peace or war. Life or death. For the sake of our children, we must seek peace with the West. We destroy our enemies when we make friends with them. If we cannot end our differences, at least we can make the world safe for... I'm fine! Elena.
Yes. You're insane. You'll never get them.
What about my daughter? Where's my daughter? Not without my Elena.
For the last time, I will not bow to the demands of terrorist thugs. I will die before I surrender the nuclear launch codes.